Palmyra will be worried sick. Thank you.
Our family is back together. I can never thank you enough.
I never thought I'd be glad to smell that dog's rotten breath again. Thank Kain. Someone's getting a big steak for dinner. Yes, he is. A few years now. Got him when I was in the Pact Army. Right off the battlefield, in fact. After the victory over the Imperials at Fort Farragut. They were Nord lands at the time, and they will be again. He was all fur and bone, trying to eat a dead Imperial. No dog deserves that. I did name him after an Imperial, though. That Rexus defended the Fort Armory. Everyone else is dead, he's surrounded by Nords, and he's still swearing to defend the Stash. A loyal man, that. But stupid. We gutted him.
Thank you.
Maggot, you dare summon me? Can you comprehend the power I once had? Why should I help you with anything? Yes, I can sense them. Some worm defiled this place. You are now my will incarnate, mortal. Enter the barrow and kill this worm. You need to ask Bath. Once everyone knew the ritual. Three rune stones unlock the door. They're placed in prominent positions around the shrine. Find them and put them on their pedestals around the door. Then you'll gain entrance. Now go.
Let's go.
I stand once more at the seat of my power. I am a specter, a mere shade, forced to watch as a necromancer defiles my body. Kill him!
Defeat the Covenant.
Fulfilled your purpose. Well done, worm.
You'll never defeat the Covenant.
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
The undead are gone.
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.